No.
Are you going to ask me here some questions?
No, I only have one question that I ask is, I do screenwriting, so are there any of your books that you would like to have made into a film?
Well, my first book is coming out in April, so I would love for that one. And there's some talks about it, and I'm hoping.
So what's the name of your book?
Redhead Stepchild, and it's the first in the trilogy.
I don't know. Oh, cool. There's plethora of
And it's about a female assassin who is half mage and half vampire. And she gets caught in like a power struggle between the two races. And I did some really different stuff with the world building. It's like vampires in my world, they can totally eat garlic, but apples.
How cool.
And they all have red hair, because they're descended from me. I went biblical.